Look out below, Delta. Incoming Centaur.
Control, I requested a pickup, not a drop-off.
Delta, this is Command. You've got new orders, Phoenix. Operation Isle of Storm continues. But we had insufficient intel on the Locust Stronghold. We need to accurately pinpoint the heart of the Hollow and take out their leader. Chairman Prescott just declassified an intel file that reveals a decommissioned COG outpost near your location. I've been told it'll give us a lead on the location of the Locust Stronghold, and possibly some more intel on the Locust Queen as well. You and Delta are to check it out ASAP and report any findings to Command.
Excuse me, sir, but what the hell? Just declassified? And what do you mean, a Locust Queen?
Everything is on a need-to-know basis, Sergeant. On direct orders from the Chairman. You have your mission. Now get to it. Command out.
Anybody else's bullshit detector just go off?
Marcus, man, this shit sounds sketch.
If Hoffman didn't even know about this place...
It's not like we have a choice. This operation's our last shot. Move out.
Shotgun!
Centaur. Dom, you come with me.
What's up with that? You expecting an attack on the ghost town?
These days, Baird, you should expect anything. We'll keep you posted.
They build a base way out here. What are we looking for anyway?
Not sure. Though I got a bad feeling we'll know it when we see it.
But if this place has answers, why would they be looking into it now? Doesn't make sense.
Yeah, governments rarely do.
Up there. What was that?
Wretches, maybe. Couldn't tell. A lot of open space and rooftops around here. Watch for snipers.
This place doesn't look like an outpost, more like a warehouse.
Probably just a facade. They've obviously been hiding something here.
Yeah, but what?
We'll find out soon enough.
Yeah. Looks like some stranded might have been here.
Smells like the plumbing's out. This place is a mess.
You called it. Plumbing definitely does not work.
Control, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Delta, this is Command. Do you have something to report?
No. Trying to reach Control.
Control is offline for now, Delta. You'll report directly to Command. Keep us posted. Over.
Roger that. Delta out.
We're screwed.
Jameson Depot. Proper identification is required for entry.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm sorry, but proper identification is required for entry. Good day.
Jack, rip this door pronto. Forget it, Jack. We're gonna have to blow this thing open. Baird, can you get a blast charge ready?
Of course. Regular or extra strength?
Extra strength. We'll recon till you're ready.
Roger, boss man. Baird out.
Let's see if we can find some power. Stay alert.
Flamethrower, sweet. Think it still works?
Never know till you try.
Remember Carmine was always talking about fire? He would have loved that thing.
Yeah. And burned our asses with it.
Rest in peace, Carmine.
Let's try this out.
Should we try that door again?
No, it's not a power issue. It's clearance.
Let's just get back to the Centaur.
Marcus, check it.
Some kind of security door we need to bypass.
Bypass? You mean you're gonna blow that shit up?
Exactly.
It's all ready, Marcus. Just make sure you get your ass outside of the blast radius, and whatever you do, don't drop it.
Gotcha. We'll let you know how it goes.
Oh, we'll know.
Man, if I knew extra strength was this heavy, I would have asked for regular.
Jack, see what you can do.
Wretches!
Seal. Jack, you know what to do!
Identification?
Oh yeah, I got some identification for you.
Access granted.
Thank you. Carry on.
Gotta hand it to Baird. He does good work. Whoa. Definitely a different place back here.
Welcome to the New Hope Research Facility. I'm Niles. Please, let me know if I can be of any assistance.
Another one for the journal.
Is that a recording?
I think so.
Actually, I'm not just a recording.
What?
Please, do come in. I'll tell you more about the facility.
Okay.
Looks looks like some kind of workers' quarters.
Or internment camp. Man, this place just reeks of wrong.
Our facility maintains the highest possible standards, I assure you. We take great pride in our work here.
I'm sure you do. Command, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Roger, Delta. What do you got?
We're in the facility, but it's got a few surprises. And I don't think it's abandoned.
Well, it should be empty, Delta. What do you see?
Not seeing. Hearing. Some guy's controlling the security systems.
Hostile?
Annoying.
Sounds like you have it under control, Delta. Keep us posted. Command out.
Of security at New Hope. After all, one can never have too much security. Can one?
This guy's nuts.
Can one sense?
Security system in New
Hope.
Security system. We take great pride in the cleanliness of our facility. Filth will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards.
If this is what you call stellar, you need to raise your standards.
Do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please at New Hope. Yes, we do.
Hey, looky here.
Security system deactivated. Security system enabled.
Little.
security system deactivated.
Security, like cleanliness, is next to godliness. Don't you agree?
Is this guy for real?
Security system deactivated.
It just keeps getting weirder.
We take great pride in our facility. Filth will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards.
Security system deactivated.
What's up?
Coast is still clear, but looks like this weather's taking a turn for the worse.
Roger that. We'll try to make this quick.
Security system deactivated.
Scientific research is the foundation of any civilized society. We'd be savages without it. Filthy savages.
Yeah.
system deactivated.
Think they kept POWs here?
From the Pendulum Wars? Doubt it. This place is set up to keep people out.
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please at New Hope. Yes, we do.
Get out of the storm. We'll get back there as soon as we can.
Wilco, bear down.
We're gonna have to split up. One of us needs to power down these turrets.
Who gets power down duty? You or me?
Okay, Dom, get ready. All right,
the cog obviously
go.
Didn't want anyone getting in here. This security's insane.
Oh, I assure you, our concept of security is quite sane. It's one of the cornerstones of our fine society, after all. Along with proper hygiene, of course.
They got a real funhouse down here, don't they?
Shit. Definitely not POWs. What the hell are these things?
Some kind of stasis tanks. But what's in them? Those aren't wretches.
I don't believe that you have access to this part of the facility.
Access, huh? You sure you want to go through that routine again?
Proper access will prevent unexpected and most unpleasant occurrences. I assure you. After all, we don't need you running around and plugging into random computer terminals. Do we now?
Command, this is Delta. Are you getting this?
I see it, Phoenix. But we're not pulling up anything on it. It's like it doesn't exist. Off the record, you are completely in confidential territory now. Your guess is as good as mine.
Roger that. Delta out.
Screwed.
Plug in and see what you can find. Maybe one of these terminals will have some intel on this place. And where the hell we can find the Locust Stronghold.
I should warn you, these are state-of-the-art security systems that simply cannot be breached by air.
Keep at it, Jack. You gotta get that info.
Nice one, Jack.
Save the fun. It's what they always say. In this case, we're truly doing it. Or at least, we're giving it our very best shot.
What is this?
Sounds like Niles. A little less wacko, though.
Triple non-Kadar won't be an easy one. Not by any means. We'll have it moved during the night, in the snow. And Chairman McBride won't even authorize the use of vehicles to transport the subjects.
Subjects? What was he talking about?
Don't know.
I'll be moving behind a semi-sentient security system to watch over the facility. I would hate for anyone to disturb the Slayer's rest, and we would all like to lose an opportunity to study them as they grow. I'm almost embarrassed to admit that the security system is based off of my personality. But I...
Jack, what just happened?
What the hell was that?
Nothing good.
I would begin exiting the facility if I were you. I tried to warn you. Now it appears you have awoken the Sires. That could be very problematic.
Trying to get out. Should we be trying to help them?
I don't think so. We don't know what's in there. Could be something contaminated or worse.
What the hell are these things?
Of course. Didn't you read the abstract before your arrival?
Bring it!
Yeah!
the security devices. We gotta find a way to shut us down. Come on, you won't shut us up!
Definitely not going back in there. If we've got a chance at shutting him down, I'm guessing this is it.
Look around for a switch or a power supply. There we go. 99 miles.
When we are fully cleansed and the truth comes forth, will we listen? Will we listen? Listen.
Man, glad that's over with.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Marcus, we got Razor Hail.
Yeah, well, shit's going down here, too.
You need backup?
No, just get back to the Centaur. I think we've got what we needed.
Razor Hail? Not so good for my life expectancy.
Well, find a way, damn it.
What the hell are Locusts doing here?
I don't know, Doc. You wanna ask them? That's all you got!
Max!
go. Incoming!
So bad. Maybe we should head for that train car.
All right, but we need to find a way around. No way we're making it through this much hail. Next! Incoming! bags!
For shelter.
Thank you. Hostiles! That's it!
Grab hold!
Shitty weapon.
Status on the Centaur.
Minor damage, but I'll have it repaired in a minute.
Reaver!
That is, if we didn't have a Reaver swarm shitting on us.
Bear, get it fixed! We'll hold him off!
Not again!
control!
You have anything from Jack yet?
Affirmative, Delta. You need to follow the old logging road up the mountain until it ends. If the data is correct, you should be able to find the entrance to the mountain from there.
Roger that, Control. Delta out.
We found the entrance, then what?
Find the stronghold, activate Jack's beacon, and then rain hell on these bastards.
Sounds so easy in theory, doesn't it?
Trikas up ahead! Keep it steady, Marcus! Come on, we gotta follow the road! Up here, then we gotta be going the right way.
coming up.
Use some juice, Marcus!
Whoa! Oh, hell yeah!
I don't know about driving a tank over an icy lake, Marcus.
We got no choice, Dom.
Marcus!
Reavers!
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 There's no way we're getting over that!
There's gotta be a way across.
Barricade!
Control, Delta here. We're entering Mount Kadar. Comm signal's probably gonna go patchy soon.
Roger, Delta. Keep me posted if you can.
Wilco, Delta out.
Okay, we're in. Now what?
Now we keep our eyes out for Locust. We're back on their home turf, so shape up.
Ain't no sweat, baby, because I always like to win games.
Great! It's gonna be real easy to shoot things now.
Yo, somebody turn on the lights! Can't have no game without lights!
Happy?
Corpser, look out!
At least it's not another freaky-ass worm!
Hey, Mom, Dad, are we there yet?
Shit!
Come on, Bear! Hurry it up!
I'm trying! Get up like that!
Okay, give it a try! Shoot it! Shit!
Come on, Bear! Hurry it up! I'm trying! Get up like that!
Okay, give it a try!
Shoot it!
No shit!
Come on, Bear! Hurry it up!
I'm trying! Get off my back!
Coming!
Station and Franklin's outpost got overrun, the surface wasn't safe no more.
And you guys thought down here was safe?
Nowhere is, son. Not anymore. We were fine here for a few months, as long as you stayed away from the roads and Nexus. But now they're coming around where they didn't before. Kidnapping people, torturing them.
Nexus?
Yeah, Nexus. You got wax in your ears? Nexus is where all the locusts come from.
Hey, old man, can we get there from here?
You'd have to cross the lake, but nobody does except Locust. Those waters ain't safe.
Nowhere is, right? All right, Cole, Bear, I want you to take these people up to the surface. Dom and I will continue on foot.
What? But they...
They're gonna die otherwise. You'll follow down in the grind lifts once we set off Jack's beacon.
But we can't.
This is what he tells you he'll take it under advisement. Come on, man, let's go.
Old man, gather everyone and go with them. They'll take you to safety.
Oh, wait a minute. This doesn't mean we gotta fight in your army now, does it?
I didn't say that, but you're not staying here.
Wait, before you go. You ever seen this woman? Name's Maria.
Oh, pretty. Something about her face does seem familiar. Maybe she was with one of the other groups that came down before. Stu's group, I think. But Stu and them got captured.
Oh, no.
But the captured ones,
The Locusts have been taking them towards Nexus?
Probably. Or the work camps along the way.
How do we find them?
When you get to the highway, near the dam, there's a path that'll take you there.
Thanks, old man.
Don't know what good it does you. You ain't getting in there unless you're a Locust.
Hey, Marcus. What if the beacon doesn't work?
Then we'll see Jacinto down here. Control, Delta here. Cole and Baird are heading to the surface with survivors for evac.
Roger that, Delta. What about you and Dom?
We're heading in deeper to the Nexus stronghold. We think we found the path.
Copy that. We have grind lift reinforcements awaiting your signal.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
This is crazy, man. Maria better not be down here.
Everything's gonna work out, Dom, all right?
Yeah. I hope so. Hard to believe this leads to a Locust City. Feels too old.
Maybe that'll be our advantage. This would be the last route they'd think we'd take.
Hostiles!
Theron, watch it!
Gunboats!
Thank you.
can get across. Looks like a boat at the end of the pier. We'll need that if we want to cross the lake.
Come on. crap.
That boat's not getting us anywhere.
Look out!
Hold on!
Just keep fighting for now.
Why'd they just drop off? They afraid of the emulsion fumes?
That or something else. Keep your eyes open.
Hey, wait. What happens if we breathe in this shit?
Too late now.
What was that?
Nothing good.
We need to get off this thing, man.
You're preaching to the choir.
The gun won't pass.
Get in there! Get off that boat, now! Look out!
What's the right side?
Control, Delta here. You have a read on our position? Shit, guess not. Stay alert. thing! Let the worm from the inside!
inside!
Biggest fish I've ever caught.
Let's just get out of the goddamn water.
Lit torches. I think we are sneaking in the back door. Troops on the move, that's gotta be the highway.
Well, then let's follow them to where the action is.
Wait, Marcus, The old guy said we had to branch off the highway at the dam.
Look, we need to stick to the mission. We have no idea if Maria's down here and
I need to know. You don't have to go with me, all right?
Damn it. That's just gonna get us both killed. We need to get into the stronghold and activate the beacon. This is it, Dom. This is everything we've been fighting for.
Yeah? Well, Maria's everything I've been fighting for. She's my fucking wife, all right?
So you gonna turn your back on your whole world then? The other gears we fought with? All the people who've died?
I'm sorry, Marcus. After what you did for your father, I thought you'd understand.
Wait up.
Follow me.
All right.
Solid.
Move up.
Let's look for a way across. That did it.
Marcus! That grub's opening the floodgates!
Coming
fast! Oh yeah!
All clear! Close one.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah!
Jack, can you find a visual match on Maria?
What's that symbol mean?
Could be where they're keeping her. Let's look around. Marcus, I want to take point on this one. Follow me.
My God. This is insane.
This is really bad. But we've got to keep moving. If Maria's in one of these things, we've got to find her quick.
Look.
Let's check this terminal. It could tell us if she's in here. That's not the right symbol. We gotta find that symbol.
Follow me.
Marcus, looks like a patrol up there.
Hold your fire. Let's let him pass by.
Go!
There's another terminal. Let's check it.
Oh, man.
This isn't the right area.
Follow me.
Get down! That's not it.
Let's go.
Yo.
Go.
This isn't the right area.
Follow me.
They spotted us. Open fire.
Marcus, I want to take point on this one. Follow me.
My God. This is insane.
This is really bad. But we've got to keep moving. If Maria's in one of these things, we've got to find her quick. Let's check this terminal. It could tell us if she's in here.
Shit.
We gotta find that. This isn't the right area.
Follow me.
Marcus, looks like a patrol up there.
Hold your fire. Let's let him pass by.
They spotted us. Open fire!
There's another terminal.
Let's go.
That's not it.
Follow me.
That's not the right symbol.
Move up.
That's it. This must be the area. Start looking.
They found us! We got company!
Jack, find Maria! We'll hold them off!
To the left!
Boomer! Jack, open it up. I can't believe it, Marcus. We finally found her. Maria. Maria. I'm so sorry, Maria. I tried to find you. God, I did. Please, no. Maria. God damn it, it's me, Dominic. It's Dominic. Marcus. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man. She...
No. It's okay.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I love you so much.
Sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus, but if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you.
I want to kill them all.
Surviving. About all I can do. think we found our locust stronghold.
Nexus.
Now where do we find the Queen?
My bet's on that tower in the middle. It's the closest thing we've seen to a palace.
So when should we activate the beacon?
When we get in deeper. The cavalry needs solid ground to land on. We gotta make sure no lifts land in the emulsion. Come on. Let's head towards the palace.
Thank you. Look inside yourself. Do you have the will to win?
What? Who the hell's that?
It's gotta be the Queen.
Children, your queen is with you.
Yep, definitely the queen. Right. This place close enough for the beacon?
Almost. We need to get a little closer to the palace.
They can be stopped. Don't give in.
Now we know what the grubs like to eat. We'll see about that, bitch.
Thank you. Nothing can stand before us, my children. We shall conquer the surface, and we shall begin anew. Oh,
good.
Set off the beacon.
Thank you.
Watch it! Grind lifts coming in!
All right! The beacon worked!
Get up!
That's it.
Scratch one, bruh.
Nice!
End of the world, baby. Wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
I think I'd take the tropical island.
So now what?
Now we gotta get into the palace and find that queen. Let's move, Delta. If that's the palace, I'm guessing this'll lead us to it.
Worth a shot, man.
So this is Nexus, huh?
Still don't get how they could have built all this shit so fast.
Oh, hell, we still don't know how long they've been down here.
And all this emulsion, are they thriving off of it?
Maybe. But that queen of theirs keeps talking about reaching the surface.
On the surface of Sierra, we shall find our destiny.
Reavers!
No shit!
Shoot them down before they knock us off the cable!
Can't get a target!
Oh yeah!
what she's talking about!
Baird, shut up! After the fight!
Coming back!
Delta, let's find a way in.
Destroy them! We must reach the surface.
Moving back! Flag out!
Why the hell are they in such a hurry?
Looks like they must be getting some serious damage!
Don't think it's us. Too far from the beacon. Must be something else going on.
Fighting each other?
What the hell?
The Lambent are inferior. The plague must be stopped.
You and Baird take the left. Cole and I got the right.
Hey!
Like the humans, the
Landmen
are weak.
Ah, shut your trap, bitch!
Journal.
Yo, Dom, don't touch that shit. You could get rust lung off that or something. I don't know, man. It looks infected.
Yeah. Good call.
Let me get this shit straight. The regular locusts are fighting the glowing locusts? I thought they were all on the same side.
I was wondering why we were doing so well.
Well, that explains their desperation in the raids. They're losing their home turf to the Lambent.
They're definitely fighting another war down here.
Good thing, too. I have a feeling we wouldn't have lasted this long without some help. Behind you!
Don't mind if I do.
I'm here!
God.
Don't those things explode?
Yeah, usually. Keep your distance.
Excellent, my children. Your bravery does your queen proud.
Here comes some more! Take cover!
Baby, going into overtime.
End of the line, folks.
Oh, this bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. We pull this off, we end the war.
Rise! My children, then we shall wash our enemies away in a great blood.
I sense an ambush.
Stay alert for traps. They're not gonna give up the palace easily.
The windows!
Oh, that's just great.
Frag out!
Who the hell's dropping all our cover? Ain't no way we get this here!
Throwing frag!
Marcus, we need to fall back!
So how are we gonna find the Queen?
Well, where would you hide if you were Queen of the Grubs?
At the bottom.
Hey, he just straight feeding them heads!
Oh, man! How do these things breathe in here?
Judging from the outside, I think this place goes down three levels. Dom, you and Baird take the right. Cole and I got the left. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's Chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus!
Watch out for our guys below!
Don't start with that juice shit again.
Water shall meet fire, and our enemies will meet their doom.
Chipper, ain't she? About halfway to the bottom now, right?
Think so. Just keep watching.
Guard!
check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto, but it sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lamberts to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours!
That's what squares in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? You grubby-ass bitches are going down! Like way down! Dead down! So down you ain't gonna know which way it's up! Your ass is gonna be quiet till your skink ass quit! Oh, mommy, you let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muzzled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good, very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Phoenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to Command. Tell them we found another way to put the Locusts down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
still here.
Okay, this is it.
Bottom floor, sporting goods, lingerie, and one bitch-ass queen.
Whoa! That ain't the way!
Oh, great! That thing just had to open up, didn't it?
Gotta be a way of talk!
Get the word to God!
Let's hope she's home.
Could be a trap. Stay alert.
It's a trap, all right. Shit!
Shit, that limb! Wait a minute!
You're the first humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be born out here.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinto. You will perish along with the Lambert.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinto before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Phoenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
The hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge, destroy them!
There, Cole! Go after the Queen!
Watch our back!
Shit! Where'd he go?
Oh, man.
Where's the Queen?
She escaped on a reaver.
Which way'd she go?
Forget the Queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto.
Well, there are two more reavers back there.
Worth a shot. Move out! Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those reavers! Keep moving! Keep moving! There's our ticket out of here! Get on those reavers!
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta!
Always wanted me a little horse. It's a flying one. It ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here.
Let's go.